Brute strength is not for people that want to take shortcuts. We're also not for people that just want to feel like they had a good workout or just get destroyed every single day. Brute is for the people that want to truly pursue excellence in the sport of fitness, that want the absolute best program to meet their needs. We're for people that want to pursue excellence in every single area of your life.
So when we first started Brute, I thought I knew it all. I thought I learned from one of the greatest coaches in the world, like, this is gonna be easy. Like, all I gotta do is train these people like weightlifters and they're gonna get super strong and, you know, it's gonna be one of the easiest things I've ever done. And then I realized extremely fast that I don't know it all. Like, yeah, I do understand a system, but how do I now train these people in weightlifting, but they also have to do these running and gymnastics and just so many modalities. So it drove me to have to basically relearn and learn all these new things.
Brute was proposing, I want to take a specialist in a particular discipline and I want you to focus on that expertise. And what I saw was, is as this sport is progressing, how could one coach know all aspects of everything within the CrossFit world? How are you going to understand gymnastics, weightlifting, and the endurance? Those are specialties that people spend lifetimes on. And so what Brute was doing was embracing that and encouraging it.
That's what sets us apart, you know, is that we have these like-minded coaches, but have their own specialties that then devise and create this program that is so well-rounded that we can take even the most elite weightlifter and make them better. And take even the most elite gymnast and make them better. And the same with the most elite endurance athlete. Clearly for guys like myself that are just competitors in CrossFit, then we're pushing out all three of these to their maximum potential and we end up with a really well-rounded or elite product.
We're going to ask you to make difficult decisions that you're not where you want to be because you haven't made them yet. If you're not developing as a person, becoming a better individual, becoming a more valuable staff member, you're not going to make it. You're not going to stick around. And I think that the staff here imparts on the athletes who we work with that they need to do the same thing if they want to reach their goals. So in order to get someone to reach their goals, to become a better person, to grow both in the gym and out of the gym, personally and professionally, I have to do that. And if I'm not doing it, I'm gonna get left behind. I'm not gonna be a part of this great thing, and I'm not gonna be able to influence the athletes the way I want to.
What we said from the beginning is trust the basics, you know, trust repeating the absolute basic components of what you're doing, and don't get in a hurry to do just what everybody else is doing just because they're doing it. You have to build your program and what you want to do based on the building blocks.
When I think about coaching, I think about everything that's involved in it. So not just, hey, you know, do 5 push-ups. It has to take the human being into account. So you can't really succeed without looking at the other 23 hours in the day, or looking at the recovery pieces, or the nutrition, or the psychology around, you know, how that athlete approaches a day of training, a rest day, competition. And so I define coaching as a lot more than just writing a program.
And CrossFit's a new sport. It's a new sport, and we as coaches, especially back in 2014, we didn't know. We still don't know, because it is a population of people that sits in the middle. They're not elite endurance athletes, and they're not elite speed, strength, power athletes. We sit in the middle, and we're not specialists. So how do we maximize fitness in a population of people that's never existed before?
You know, in my eyes, Brute is a team of leaders that wants to create better humans through our interaction and through the program that we provide for their physical body. And I think that we just encompass everything. And sure, we want to build a better athlete, but really we want to build better people.